Hi friends, welcome to our channel Learn with MSU. In this video, we are going to check whether a character is vowel or not. So we have to implement this program in two different ways. By using switch case also, we are going to do that. So what we are doing is, we are getting an input character from the user. If the entered character is small a, r, so we are using a logical r here. So e, I, o, u, and then the capital vowels, capital A, capital E, capital I, capital O, and capital U. So if any one of these conditions are true, then we are pressing that particular character is a vowel, or otherwise we are saying that it is a not a vowel. So this is one way of traditional method of checking any character is vowel or not. By using the switch case also you can do that. So here we are using a trick, which means that we are not using any break statement. So what will happen is, suppose if the user enters capital A, that is small a, then this case will be executed, this will be executed, this will be executed, e, small I, capital I, small o, and then we are having capital U, small u, and then we are printing it as the character is vowel. Since we are not using the break completely, it starts from this a to this u, so here only we are using a break, so automatically we are getting it as a vowel. Suppose if it is not, this case is true, then automatically the value is not a vowel statement. So the break is very, very essential. Here we are using the trick. Suppose if the user enters the value as capital I, and from this case capital I, all the remaining cases will be executed until a break is occurred. So if a break is occurred, means automatically it will be stopped. Either you can use a if or you can use a switch case statement to check entered character is a vowel or not. So here we are entering capital A. Capital A is actually a vowel. So this is a program to check any character is a vowel or not. Thanks for watching. You can share with your friends, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.